All right, here we are, day one of From Podcast to Book. My journey, my process of turning my podcast, Living Your Passion, into a book in 30 days. I'll be here every day for the next, well, now 29 days, detailing, chronicling, videoing the process, sharing a little inside baseball of how I'm going through this process. So I won't go into the details of what I've done up till this point. You can watch the day zero video to get that. But day one, really what I've done today and what I've been working on over the last 24 hours is I officially announced that I'm doing this. I mean, part of this is sharing the process. And so I launched From Podcast to Book.com. I published my first video and first blog post on that site. I also set up some of the stuff on, like I said yesterday, I set up on some of the stuff on MailChimp and my getting my email, my autoresponders going, and my blog post going so that you get fresh content every time I publish something. I also announced this on social media, so I shared it on Facebook, on LinkedIn, on Google+, and on Twitter, letting people know what I was doing. Other than that, as I mentioned yesterday, I got that first transcript in of the podcast with Nate Bagley on love, so I'm starting to go through that now and figure out. I mean, it's 28 minutes worth of podcast. I don't need all that. I'm not going to share every detail of that in the book. And so I'm starting to pull out the content. Oh, and look at that. There's my dog, Morocco. Starting to pull out the content that I think is going to be valuable for the book. The other thing I'm starting to do is build a Google Doc of potential titles for this book. At some point, I will probably crowdsource that, ask you, other people that are following along, what you think a good title for this book would be. It's likely going to be self-published unless there's a publisher that comes out of nowhere that says they want to help with this process. But again, those are some of the things I'm doing on day one. I'm also, people are starting to send me some good articles around self-publishing and other things. And I'm just sort of putting feelers out there to see if this is going to work. So there you go. There is day one of From Podcast to Book. Excited to bring to you day two, what I'm going to be doing tomorrow and the rest of this week. So again, continue to follow along at FromPodcastToBook.com. I'm DJ Waldo, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.